No, it's Android. Android BMW manual. No, it switched to original OEM radio side. Radio function. You can use the original radio buttons and knobs to control it, such as steering room wheel control. And the original knob control. Android music. Bluetooth telephone, you can use it to make Bluetooth telephone. Navigation. It has 4G LTE function. You can access to internet via 4G signal.
You think you could stop the future?
You can copy movie into unit storage or connect it via USB or TF card to read the movies and play. It has a split screen function like this. One side is playing movie, another is map navigation. It's PIP, the movie can play as a small window. It's settings, system settings. Camera selections. You can use other different camera selections. Language, many languages inside to choose from. Such as English, Germany, Spanish, Italian, Netherlands, Portuguese, French, Japanese, Israel. Its dashboard information has different 7 colors background. You can show door opens and all information on it. It's CarPlay, phone link to choose into CarPlay. Play music and navigation, Bluetooth talking on CarPlay. There's more apps that you can see inside it. It's the EQ settings. You can choose different EQ settings such as pop, flat, rock, classic, jazz. DVD installer, you can use USB connector to install different other app onto your list. Electronic one. It is a rear camera function. You can use original OEM camera or you can add
connect aftermarket camera need to make a selection in system setting. It's okay.